In today's session, we'll be working on 2v2s. We'll visit the three different practice types, being constant, variable, and random. We'll then move into the end product, which is a 2v2, and then into a game, seeing if the boys can put what they've learnt in their 2v2s into the game situation. So whether to combine or use their beat-the-man moves, turns, ball manipulation in order to find new space, pass, or shoot.